Thank you. Stephen Reinke is a very talented composer and former arranger for the Cincinnati Cops Orchestra. He composed River of Life in 1995. Through this composition, he creates a melody that sounds like the flow of a relaxing river. The symphony band will conclude their portion of the program tonight with this dramatic and impressive composition, River of Life.
Thank you.
Before we begin the second half of the program, I would like to recognize a few people. Mr. Mark Alberts, principal of Carrollton High School. Dr. Jimmy Gentry, pastor of Tower. today, a graduate of Carrollton High School, who is currently attending the University of Georgia working on a doctorate of musical arts and trombone performance. So please welcome back to Carrollton High School, Mr. Tommy Cox, to perform at the Acceptors.
Thank you.
The next song that's on the program is Amazing Grace, which is a well-known Christian hymn by Englishman John Newton, written in 1779. Frank T. Kelly wanted his setting to reflect the powerful simplicity of the words and melody, to be sincere, to be direct, to be honest, traveling traditional paths in search of truth and authenticity. He believes that music has the power to take us to a place that words alone cannot. We invited this time Megan Obermeyer's father, Dr. Doug Obermeyer, Director of Dance and Professor of Studies at the University of West Georgia, to conduct Frank T. Kelly's arrangement of Amazing Grace. Okay, so this is where my straps are. This is a pretty crazy part of the concert. The next selection that we're going to play is entitled Ride by Sam Hazer. It's an exhilarating piece that incorporates fast tempos, complex rhythms with rich harmonies. As a composer puts it, this piece will take the listener and musician for a ride. Please welcome back to the podium Dr. Strauss to conduct Ride. We would like to express how proud we are of all these students at the Kurt Symphony. sure you, as parents and grandparents, brothers and sisters, you guys are also very, very proud. But the amount of work that these kids have put in this entire year and the successes that they've had, you know, it's just a tribute to all the hard work that they have put into everything they have done. I'm sure we can all agree we've done a lot of really great things this year. So please give a round of applause to all these great students that you see.
Harris to return to the stage again to sing the Carrollton tradition, Bow Hymn to the Republic.